name is Mathias Allen, and I'm a working professional makeup artist in Los Angeles. I so appreciate you guys clicking on this new video so that you can learn a little bit more about my private education and makeup artistry trainings. So I have been working as a pro makeup artist for a very long time. For those of you who don't know my backstory, I started early on in my makeup career working in retail cosmetics for brands like Makeup Forever, NARS, Kevin Aucoin, and Smashbox. And in those early years, I had to teach every single person that sat down in my chair exactly how to use the products that I was recommending for them. So in a way, I've been teaching makeup artistry and mentoring clients for almost 20 years. So now as a makeup mentor, I offer one-on-one makeup seminars and sessions in my studio here in Hollywood because I really truly love teaching. And I want every single woman who sits down in my chair to know exactly how to use the products that they have at home, or the products that they are purchasing, or the products that they are adding to their kit. Now, on my channel, you will actually see many different playlists, and one of the playlists is titled Makeup Tutorials and Seminars. So in that playlist, you'll actually get to see some of my many clients that have hired me to create a final edited video for them to take away from our one-on-one makeup seminar. Now, it's one thing to actually learn in a 3 to 6 hour period of time and take notes, and it's another to actually have somebody like me who knows how to film, light, teach, and edit so that you can have something to take away from your entire experience that you can refer back to for months and years to come.
Well, my name is Diane, and I live in San Clemente, California, down by the beach, and so I've always been outside. Well, I fell in love with Mathias in bed. I'm laying in bed every night, no TV for me, and I turn on my iPad and I'm watching all of these makeup tutorials. And I'm watching these beautiful women who have these amazing looks, and they are doing their own makeup and it looks stunning. Their hair, the makeup, everything's gorgeous. But I'm looking at them thinking, well, that works for them, but it's not going to work for me. So, of course, I keep clicking through and I finally find Mathias. And I'm like, wait a minute, this guy just took this woman and put this look together and she's stunning. And again, we're all plain Jane without makeup on. And Mathias made each and every one of these women look gorgeous. He took every skin color, every face shape, every hair color, brought the best of each one of those women had to offer and just emphasized it and was amazing. And I thought, I gotta know who this guy is. I had to know who this guy was. So I started listening to the videos more and realized that he's in LA. He does a one-on-one. And he'll bring you in, do your makeup, and do different looks for you. And so I got a hold of him via, you know, the internet, and here we are. Well, I got here and I had all my makeup with me and all my brushes, all my supplies, and Mathias sat down and meticulously went through each and every one of my lipsticks, my powders, my blushes, my brushes, and figured out what I needed for my look, because I just keep buying stuff and stuff I don't really need. We went through everything and he found out what I needed. We used it and it was one-on-one. He did the right side of my face, showed me exactly what to do, what colors would best emphasize my look, and then I sat down in front of the mirror and I did the left side of my face. And we just made what we consider to be a very close match, and I can't believe I was able to duplicate his side. So I'm really excited about this. Again, 64 years old, and Mathias, you made it happen. I'm really, really happy with this one-on-one. Got my makeup done, and I couldn't be happier. I've never seen, and I don't want to cry when I say this, but I've never felt more feminine and more attractive at 64 years old than I do right now. I'm not a kid anymore. I can't do makeup like I did in the 30s. I don't want to look like a teenager. I want to look like a sophisticated 64-year-old woman. And Mathias, you pulled it off. And I'm really, really excited. I'm happy to be here. And thank you very much for this look.
So I was looking for something that was more of like this taupey, calm, greenish gray brown, right? Nothing, maybe even something like this would be okay. So I'm gonna mix those two colors together. So go ahead and watch this part in the mirror, like right here. Okay. So basically I'm just gonna use your tattoo structure because there's, you know, you're kind of like committed to the shape. Mm-hmm. You can't draw away up here just to lift the brow, because then what are we going to cover that up with? So I'll start here and just kind of tap, 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 tap. You're going to go in with a pencil like the brunette brow tech pencil from Smashbox.
Okay.
And I'm looking at where I would want to draw that thicker. Do I want to draw it up higher, or do I want to draw it down lower? Okay. Because you know, you have a choice. You can either draw thicker on top, or you can draw thicker on the bottom. Now, because your brow bone is so lifted, and you're really lucky. I don't know if you've done anything to your forehead, but you have a really nice lift to your brow. If you had a push-down brow, if you were in the need of a brow lift because your brow had fallen nice. After a certain time or because of gravity, I would say let's draw the brow up higher to give the illusion that the forehead is pulled up. But right. you already have like a really nice top forehead. So I'm going to say we can even start to go into the real estate of your brow bone and draw it thicker from the bottom.
Okay.
All right. Because you have a lot of really beautiful real estate, so I don't think that's going to be an issue. So I'm going to go in underneath. So. And that's a really good brow pencil for you. That actually matches really, really well. Okay. Now I'm going back into the same color brow powder.
Okay.
And I'm just going to set that pencil by just tapping over it with the brow powder to help it kind of create one shade, mm-hmm. right? Although that brow pencil was a really good match.
It's good to know that those of us who had our eyebrows tattooed have this option, can still make it work for us.
Oh yeah. Now there what I started to do in the middle is I started to elongate your brow in because I wanted it to almost ombre into that middle part.
Right.
So I want it to be a little bit lighter here, not a very sharp motion. Because when you do it really sharp, that kind of screams 1940s, 50s brow.
Right, right.
Okay, so by doing the ombre, which is a little bit softer, gives you more of an updated look.
Very natural.
Yes. And if you ever feel like you get to your brow part and you're like, oh, I went too dark, I think I did too much. Sometimes I'll even have that problem. I'll say, oh, I thought I picked the perfect brow pencil and the perfect brow powder, but ooh, it came out a little dark, mm-hmm, right? Mm-hmm. I don't think it looks dark. I like it. But sometimes I'll go back and watch these videos and I'll be like, ooh, that video really dark. Like, look forward. Let me just see. Look forward right here. And just smile. Look up here. Smile so people at home can see that big difference. Perfect. But if you ever do, you can just take a little bit of that loose powder on that little brush and just do a slight tapping motion.
It tones it down then, right?
Yeah, take a look.
No, it sure does.
My client Diane decided to go with the Premium VIP package. This is a 5-hour step-by-step makeup instructional seminar. I'm able to beauty tutor her through an entire 2-hour makeover process, which you just saw a sneak peek of. After she's done sitting in the chair and having her own video filmed and edited, she is able to sit down with me face-to-face, side-by-side, and I'm able to mentor her through the entire physical process of reapplying her makeup using all the professional makeup artist tips and tricks and techniques that I was just able to teach her while she sat in the chair and held the mirror. If you would like your own private VIP makeup mentoring, but you're not able to come to Los Angeles or any one of my many traveling seminar dates in the United States, you can also book a face-to-face video chat with me online, and you don't even have to leave your home. My VIP exclusive seminars are a life-changing experience. If you're ready to reboot your life and put yourself first by making this investment, look down below in the description, and all of the links and click-throughs are available for you to find out more information. As always, I would love to hear your comments and thoughts, so please do click thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and leave me a comment or a question down below. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so now and turn on your notifications so that every time I post a new video, you can be one of the first people to watch and leave a comment again. So I hope you guys enjoyed that sneak peek into what it's like to work with me one-on-one in a makeup seminar, either physically here in my studio in Los Angeles or live over video conference. If you want any information on how you can book me, please go to my website, mathias4makeup.com, where you can contact me by filling out my email form down at the bottom. Thank you guys so much. I hope you guys stay with me on the ride. Follow me on all social media at mathias4makeup. And before you guys go, check out one of these other two clients that I had recently in my studio, or another beauty trend or beautiful makeover that I want to share with you guys. Thank you, and I will talk to you soon. Bye for now.